Hi, Allegra. Everybody, I'm speaking today with Allegra Love, who is an immigration attorney, the founder of the Santa Fe Dreamers Project, and a fellow Dartmouth College alum. So welcome, Allegra.
Thanks.
So I would love to speak with you about your work and how you feel that hope sings today. So first of all, why did you become an immigration lawyer?
Well, to be honest, I have never once considered immigration, what it all meant. And this is in spite of the fact that my brother was a Haitian immigrant. I had never once considered anything about it until I moved to Santa Fe, New Mexico. And I was teaching at an elementary school here in Santa Fe. And I was working in the bilingual program. And all my clients were either immigrants themselves or the sons and daughters of recent immigrants, mostly from Mexico, a couple of people from Central America, but mostly Mexico. And I was just noticing, listening to the news and noticing how the rhetoric that I was hearing on the news about immigrants being criminals and problematic didn't really match up the families I was meeting and getting to know. And I just started to get more into the issue. I went to the Mexican border and volunteered with an organization called No Más Muertes, helping in humanitarian aid on the border, and just decided that one way that I could help these families and these kids that I cared about so much was going to law school and becoming as sophisticated of an advocate as I possibly could for really to help reconcile that dissonance I saw between the national understanding of an immigrant and the people that I knew and the people that I worked with.